Morning, everyone. Today we have a class of logical reasoning. Okay, we'll be starting with blood relations. Last time we did directions, right? This time we are going to do blood relations. Okay, so what are blood relations? Your uncle, aunt, mother, father, cousins, okay? All those are your blood relations. So there are some relations here. You can just have a look. Your mother's father's son is called myself or your brother. Mother's or father's daughter. Mother's or father's daughter is sister or myself. Mother or father's brother, brother is your uncle. Mother's or father's sister is your aunt. Mother's or father's father will be your grandfather. And mother's or father's mother will be your grandmother. Okay. Son's wife is your daughter-in-law. And daughter's husband is your son-in-law. Husband's or son wife is your sister-in-law. Husband or wife's brother is your brother-in-law. Okay. Now, brother's son is your nephew and brother's daughter is your niece. Uncle or aunt's son will be your cousin. Sister's husband will be your brother-in-law and brother's wife will be your sister-in-law. Now, grandson or granddaughter's daughter will be your great-granddaughter, right? I think you're very clear with these blood relations, right? So now we'll be doing some questions regarding it, okay? They'll be asking you some questions and you have to just correlate and tell the answers. Clear? So question one is, pointing to a photograph of a boy, Mr. Ram said, "He is the son of the only son of my mother." Okay, I'll just do one for you and then you can just try. Okay, there is a boy, so, and there is Mr. Ram. Okay, two persons are there. So Mr. Ram said, "He is the son of the only son of my mother." Mr. Ram has a mother. Okay, he has a son and his son. Related to the boy. Okay, so we have to tell the relationship between Ram and the boy. Right? So Ram will be his father. Clear? Okay. This is how we have to correlate. Now the next one is, Rita told Mani, "Girl I met yesterday at the beach was the youngest daughter of the brother-in-law of my friend's mother." Brother, see the questions from the last one. Okay. That will be your cousin. Yeah, that's right. It is cousin. No, not the daughter. It is the cousin. Okay. Let's see. The girl I met yesterday at the beach was the youngest daughter of the brother-in-law of my friend's mother. Okay. There is a friend. There's a friend. Mother, okay, sorry, it will be, mother will be denoted by minus, okay, all the females will be denoted by minus, so friends, and this is Rita, okay, so friends, mothers, brother-in-laws, this is brother-in-law, mothers, brother-in-laws, daughter. So, how is the girl related to Rita's friend? This is Rita's friend. And how is she related? They are cousins. Her mother's brother-in-law's daughter will be Mani's cousin. Cousin. Your mother's brother-in-law's daughter will be your cousin, right? योर्स मदर, ठीक है, यू हैव अ मदर राइट, सो योर मदर्स ब्रदर इन लॉ लाइक योर चाचा जी, ओके, हिज डॉटर विल बी योर कजिन राइट, द सेम क्वेश्चन इज देयर, माई फ्रेंड्स मदर ब्रदर इन लॉज डॉटर, यू जस्ट स्टार्ट द क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द लास्ट, ओके, गॉट इट, सो इट विल बी योर कजिन, ओके. Now, pointing to a photograph, a man said, I have no brother or sister, but that man's father is my father's son. A man has no brother or sister, but that man's father is my father's son. Yes, just try. Two, yes, it is sons. Correct. Okay. Now, Anil introduces Rohit as the son of the only brother of his father's wife. How is Rohit related to Anil? Anil introduces Rohit as the son of the only brother of his father's wife. Cousin. No. It is one. No, I don't have an answer as one. You're saying it's cousin? No, answer is two. Son. I have that answer. Let's see which answer is correct. Anil introduces Rohit. There is one Anil and Rohit as the son of the only brother of his father's wife. Father's wife is there. Okay. Father's wife is there. Only brother of his father's wife. So he's the only brother of his father's wife. So how is Rohit related to Anil? What is Rohit to Anil? Uncle? Third. Okay. Okay, question three. Pointing towards a person in a photograph, Anjali said, he's the only son of the father of my sister's brother. How is that person related to Anjali? It's Anjali here. Father. No. We have to tell the relationship between that person and Anjali. Boys, please concentrate. Answer, please. Okay, it's father. Let us see. Anjali said he is the only son of the father of my sister's brother. Anjali has a sister. My sister's brother's father. And he is the only son. Means Anjali is also a daughter. Then how is Anjali? Then how is the person related to Anjali? Yeah, he is the father. Right. Okay. Pointing out to a photograph. Fifth. Okay. It is correct. It's fifth. Okay. X introduces Y saying he's the husband of the granddaughter of the father of my father. How is Y related to X? It's two or three. Three? It is brother-in-law. Correct. Okay. Pointing out to a lady, Ranjan said she is the daughter of the woman who is the mother of the husband of my mother. Yes. Three? Nope. Ranjan's mother's husband's mother's daughter. This is Ranjan's mother, then mother's husband, then husband's mother, and then the mother's daughter. It is one aunt. Okay. You have to tell the relationship between Ranjan and daughter's, mother's daughter. Okay. Okay. Question seven. Pointing to a man, a woman said, his mother is the only daughter of my mother. How is the woman related to the man? Nope. We have to tell the relationship between the woman and the man. His mother means man's mother. Okay. Just try. What? What is this? I can't see your fingers. It is four, right? It is grandmother. Oh, okay. A party consists, these are some relation puzzles now. A party consists of a grandmother, father, mother, four sons, and their wife, and one son and two daughters to each of the son. How many females are there in all? Boys, wake up. Come on, answer the question. I can only see one girl answering the question. Yeah, it is one. Answer is one. Okay. Lakshmi and Meena are Rohan's wife. Shalini is Meena's stepdaughter. How is Lakshmi related to Shalini? What is it? Please just raise your hands a bit. I can't see. The third one. No. Okay, okay. It's third one. C. Correct. Okay. It's here, Daya. Daya has a brother, Anil. Daya is the son of Chandra. Bhimal is Chandra's father. In terms of relationship, what is Anil to Bhima? Come on, boys, answer. Anil of Bhima, not Bhima of Anil. It is skin. Correct. Johnson. Okay. Rahul's mother is the only daughter of Monica's father. How is Monica's husband related to Rahul? It is fifth, data inadequate. Okay, now the fifth one. M is the brother of N. B is the brother of N. And M is the brother of D. Then in which of the following statement is definitely true? Four. You're saying four? No, four is not a right one. One, two, three, four. Achha, one. First four, then two, then one. Answer is the third one. M is the brother of N. See, you have to just write. The letters are given. So M is brother means M is plus of B. Means M's gender is given. B is the brother of N. This gender is also given. B is the brother of N. And M is the brother of D. M is the brother of D. So two genders are not given. Gender of D and N are not given. They can be sisters also. Okay. So first is N is the brother of M. See, the gender of N is not given, so we can't say this. This is wrong. N is the brother of D. Again, the gender is not given. Both. So this will not be. Then, is M is the brother of B. Now, see, M is the brother of B, right? So it will be the third one. Answer will be the third one. Clear? Okay. Deepak is the brother of Ravi. Rekha is the sister of Atul. Ravi is the son of Rekha. How is Deepak related to Rekha? It is a son. Okay. Seventh question is not complete. You can do the eighth one. A is the brother of B. C is the father of A. D is the brother of E. And E is the daughter of B. Then uncle of D will be? Okay. Question is eighth one. A is the brother of D. Okay. C is the father of A. Then B is the brother of E and E is the daughter of D. Then uncle of D is whom? A is the brother of B. C is the father of A. Okay. D is the brother of E. We don't have it. And E is the daughter of B. and D is the brother of E. So uncle of D will be A, right? So answer will be A. Clear? Okay, now there are some coded relationship. Okay, these were only you have to read and write the answers. Now there is some coding. Okay, now in the first question, it's if A plus B means A is the sister of B, we just have to see the signs. Plus means sister. Okay, A minus B means A is the brother of B. So minus is brother. Then is A multiplied by B means A is the daughter. Okay, now you have to just make a chart for write it down first, and then one by one you have to do the options. First is D plus F into E. So it's D plus F, plus means this. So I'll write D is the sister of F. Clear? Then is multiply. Multiply is daughter. Okay? So F is the daughter of E. Okay? So we have to tell the relationship that E is the maternal uncle of D. But from this relationship, we can see that D is a female. So this relationship is wrong. Now let's jump to the next relationship. Please sit in front of the camera. I can't see you. Okay. Now we have to see the next part. D minus F into E. We have to draw this, okay? Minus means brother. That is, D is the brother of F. And multiply means A is the daughter of B. So, F is the daughter of E. So, can you see this relationship? E is the maternal uncle of D. No. So, this is also not true. One by one, we have to do each and every option, okay? Okay. Now let's see the C one. D into F is the daughter of B. D is the daughter. So this will not be the answer because it's a female. And then the D one. Guys, are you there? Are you listening? Okay. A is the daughter of B. So D is the daughter of. Sorry. Just try the C and the D one. Which is correct? C, D, or E? I have done first two options for you. Just check the C, D, or E, which answer is correct, that E is the maternal uncle of D. No. It is the third one. D into F plus E. Okay. Question two. It is A plus B means A is the son of B. A minus B means A is the wife of B. A multiplied by B means A is the brother. A plus B means A is the mother of B. And A equal to B means A is the sister of B. Okay. What does this mean? What does P plus Q, P plus R minus Q mean? You have to just correlate this relationship from here. Nope. No. Achha, 3, 2, 1, 4. You're getting so many answers. It is 1. Q is the father of P. Okay. Just see the question. And the next part is, what does P into R plus Q means? Just see the questions. I'll scroll down then. You have these as your options. Fourth one. No. One. No. 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3. Just don't guess and do it, okay? Answer is 3. P is the uncle of Q. Now the third one. P equal to R plus Q. You can see the options. I'll just scroll down. It is P equal to R plus Q. This is the question. It is the third one. Correct. P equal to R plus, again the same question. Okay, it's the same question. Okay, I've copied it too then. Okay, this is blood relationship. Okay, let's do some different type of questions of blood relations only. Just a minute. Okay. You have some relationship given here. A plus B means A is the mother of B. A minus B means A is the sister of B. A into B means A is the father of B. And A pi B means A is the brother of B. Okay. You have to see one by one the options and tell it that Q is the father of P. Which relationship is correct? You have to draw each and every relationship and then you have to tell. Yes?
Please repeat it
Can't. Okay. You have to see each and every option. Okay. And then you have to see that which relationship tells Q is the grandfather of P. These are the options given. This is the relationship given to you. Just replace A and B by P, Q, R, and M. Two? You're saying two? No? No. 1, 2, 3. Answer is 4. See how you have to correlate. I'll just show the fourth one. Okay. Q in that is A is the father of B. So Q is the father of N. Okay. And N will be the father of M. Okay, and M minus P means minus here is sister. So M is the sister of P. Okay, we have to tell that Q is the grandfather of P. Right? This is father and this is grandfather. Right? So D will be the answer. Clear? Okay, you can just copy this. I have another question. Okay. Are you copying it? Just copy it. I'll scroll. Okay. Considering the same question, you'll do question number two. Question two is, which of the following means that N is the maternal uncle of M? Okay, you can jump to the third one. Just jump to the third one. Wait a minute. Okay. Introducing to a man, a woman says, his wife is the only daughter of my father. How is the man related to the woman? Question three. Introducing a man, a woman says, his wife is the only daughter of my father. Yes, 1, 2, 3, 4 from your fingers, please. No, you are just guessing. 1, 2, 3. His wife is the only daughter of my father. No, the woman is saying this to a man. No, it's not two. It's four. Husband. Okay. Okay. Question four. Pointing to a woman in a photograph, a man says, she's the only daughter of my father's mother-in-law. It is B. It is mother. Now the next one. Okay. P plus Q means P is the brother of Q. P into Q means P is the wife of Q. This is P divided by Q means P is the daughter of Q. Then which of the following means A is the niece of D? Again, you have to see each and every option. Yes. No, it is not the second one. It is the first one. You have to draw a chart. Otherwise, these type of questions will be wrong. Okay, you can't just guess it. Clear? Okay. Sixth one. Pointing to a photograph, Mr. X said to Mr. Y, she's the only daughter of the father of my mother. How is X related to that person? Come on, guys, last question. Pointing to a photograph, Mr. X said to Mr. Y, she's the only daughter of the father of my mother. We have to tell the relationship between X and the person in the photograph. It is the second one, right? It is the son. Okay, guys. Thank you. That's all for today. Bye-bye.